Yo, look at this. Look at this Christmas lightning. There's Christmas light. Also, I got the turkey. Next video will be really good with me buying the turkey. Coming very soon. I literally just recorded it today, but this one is really important. Look, it's finally Winter Girl Attack World, my favorite season. I hope everyone can brave the cold to have fun in the snow. New season outside, new cosmetics. The cosmetics are here. Okay, let's check this out. Oh my fucking god. Let's go. I've been so excited for this. I've been waiting so long for this. The Christmas tree. No way. I love the snow. Oh my god, look at the sky. The Christmas lightning. Oh my god. Oh yes. I love this. This is amazing. This is amazing. If there's not decorated in the cave, I'm gonna be mad. Okay, there's not decorated. This is just amazing. I'm gonna play every single day of December. This map is so beautiful. Okay, so before we check out the cosmetics, in my last video, I call with the people in it that there will be a candy cane, just like there was this turkey last season. I think there's gonna be a candy cane to bonk people with. We thought there was gonna be a Christmas hat, you know, the red one. Elf ears. Oh yeah, and a snowman, just like in the Halloween, there was the pumpkin on the head. And then we thought there would be a snowman. Let's see, I'm so excited. Oh, this decorated? Oh my god, there's so many. I fucking knew it! I knew it! The candy cane! I freaking knew it! And the Christmas hat? The snowman? No way! There's no elf ears, but there's an elf hat. There's even the beard. 2022 New Year's hats. Oh, a tree. Look at this. Little snowflake. I'm grabbing that. That's the free item. So in my last video, I buy like 5,000 shiny rocks just to buy the stick. And then I have extra to save up. So if I play every day, I can get the candy cane. The person in this video, which will be the next video I upload, if you're watching this, we called it candy cane, snowman on the head, and a Christmas head. We didn't call the beard, but I had a thought actually. No, we called everything. That's elf ears. I didn't even realize. We got everything, bro. Let's go. There's even more. This is so cool. Okay, we're grabbing everything to our cart, and we're gonna check out everything. And so this... No way! It's a little New Year thingy. No way. That's so cool. It even sparkles, bro. 2022? Okay, no cap. Sheesh, little earrings. We like it. Look at the elf. With the elf. Okay, I'm turning that off. That sounds... With the elf ears, bro. We called it. The gift. That's pretty cool. Oh, the snowman. Look at that. Okay, I'm saving the Christmas cane. The Christmas hat with the beard. And then... the candy cane. We got the candy cane. Let's go. Look at this. I fucking called it. I knew it. Thank you, Lemming. This candy cane is very good. So I have 2,900. I'm gonna play every day. Save up for the candy cane. And how much was the other stuff? And this sprinkle thing? 5,000? The candy cane is even just 4,000. This New Year sprinkle thing? Oh, I'm stuck. It's only 4,000. And then this is 5. This is a full 20 bucks.
Now it's time for... Interviewing monkeys in public lobbies with Vincedor. Woo!
Hey guys, what is your opinion on the new Christmas hats?
It's absolutely
you need to
destroy
them.
You
could make them cheaper.
I like the Christmas hats.
Good. Also, what is your favorite new Christmas hat?
The candy cane.
What is your favorite new
Christmas hat.
But I'm not gonna buy it. I'm actually
that's your favorite hat. Nice, that's a good choice. It's also the most expensive one of all the Christmas hats.
You don't need to buy it. Why? You're gonna go into your Chick-fil-A food and you're not gonna enjoy it.
Don't want flies in your Chick-fil-A. Subscribe, you heard him.